Hey there, PAWSwalkers. It's Shellie Heart with today's War 106.9. So this year, our friends at Bonafide Dog Ranch have pledged to donate $1 for every mile walked, up to 25,000 miles for PAWSwalk. Exercise your heart for animals. Oh, and did you also know that it costs just $25, yeah, to bring an abandoned cat or a dog to safety at PAWS? If each PAWSwalker pledges to take one walk a day for the next 21 days, did you know that we can raise $25,000 to bring 1,000 cats and dogs to safety at PAWS? So, with the event kicking off April 16th, it's time to start setting your goals and creating a message to share with those around you to gain support. Each week, we're going to be breaking down your guidelines so together we can reach our goal, which we can do. Here are a few things that you can do to prepare. So first, claim your fundraising page and personalize it with a story about why you're walking and raising funds to help animals. Perhaps a loyal animal companion has changed your life, like your perfect spokes dog or spokes cat, which may be sitting next to you right now. Whatever your reason, family and friends are going to be inspired to help when they learn more about why you support PAWS. You're going to want to join the PAWSwalk Challenge on If You, I Will. Yeah, to log your miles. And you're also going to want to join the PAWS Uplifters Facebook group. From there, you can share your photos from your daily walks and engage with like-minded animal lovers participating in PAWSwalk. As you get ready to exercise your heart for animals, let's take a moment to say thank you to our sponsors who are supporting your efforts to ensure the dollars you earn go directly towards helping animals.